Raman and the Thieves. Raman had a farmhouse in a village, quite small. Whatever the problems, he could solve them all. After meeting friends, when he returned at night, he was shocked by what met his sight. He saw two thieves hiding behind a tree. His house did not have even a single sentry. He had servants, but they were far away. They had all gone to the temple to pray. The thieves had chosen to rob him that night, as the chances of their success were very bright. Raman realized he had to use cunning, otherwise he wouldn't be able to save anything. He said to his wife in a voice loud and clear,
"There has been a spate of thefts, my dear, in a big trunk. Let us pack all our money and gold and throw it down the well deep in the water cold. Then we will have no reason to worry. To carry out our plan, come, let us hurry."
They pulled out a very big metal box, filled it with pebbles, stones and rocks. They dropped it into the well very deep and said aloud,
Now in peace we can sleep."
The thieves rushed to the well with a lot of hope. One climbed down the well using a rope. In a hushed voice to his comrade, he did tell,
"Box will be ours, but we had to drain the well."
When Raman's servants returned from the temple, laughingly with them, he went straight to the well. To his servants he said, pointing to the thieves,
"You must thank them before they take your leave. They have been of great help to you. Look, our fields have been watered by these two."
The embarrassed thieves quietly slunk away and swore never again to cross Raman's way.